Attack.
Go for the eyes, Boo. Go for the eyes. Rask!
One of them turned hostile here.
What?
Is that it? Yes. Yeah. I'll make sure I don't throw it on one of my friends. Alright, one down. Two to go.
Yep.
Using acid arrows, I'm not sure. I guess acid would be effective against them, I'm not sure. I'm gonna use the plus ones. This goes through armor, actually. Yeah, use these. There you go. Alright, so everyone attack this one.
As directed.
Fine. Just what you want?
Hey, how are things going?
His others back up a little bit.
Hurry up!
All attacking that one, right? I don't think they were. They're alright. Oh boy. Not doing alright now. The dwarf's not feeling too good.
Yes.
Wait. Looking for this. I'm still trying to cast that on him. He's still trying to. Alright. I don't want to use up all the extra healings in this. Alright, we got rid of another one. Oh yeah, take your potion. What's going on with him anyway? Blast and strength. Okay, that's good. All right, we all got something to do. Still trying to take a potion. There's nothing going on with him, right? He's just busy. getting tough here. Badly injured. She's still going. Ooh, he was so close. One. He was down to 1 point. He's still trying to take a potion. I guess because he's taking fire damage, it's interrupting him doing it. Ah, we lost him. Damn it. Back to town once again. That's our thing here. Kill this thing.
Poor sod. Taking the dirt nap so soon.
Alright, we got rid of another one.
By Temper Shield!
I need a full plate and packing steel. You point, I punch. Full plate and packing steel.
Okay.
Gotcha. Hey, how are things going?
No less than
done. What if these guys are evil? Could have hit protection from evil. I mean, the fact that they don't attack us right away makes me wonder if they are. Holy smite. Why not? Oh.
His mighty berserk rest will not go unremembered.
Okay, we need.
Sure.
Oh, you guys have to stay with us. We're all staying together. That's the way it goes.
All right.
I don't know if they're evil. I'm gonna try something here. How long does that last? I'm pulling out all the stops. One turn per level. And bless lasts for how long? Oh, just 6 rounds. Alright, so first. Protection. Actually, well, have them take this stuff first. That's you. Cloud Giant Strength. Because this lasts for 2 hours. Storm Giant Strength. Also 2 hours. Gulp. Okay, so what else can we give these guys? That's not what I want. Pulsive and invulnerability, armor class 0. That's not... They're under zero, so that's not gonna help. I think they might have been using... Were they using fire? Power. Defense. Armor class 0. Maybe haste them, actually. That's a free action. Regeneration. Vulnerability. So does saving throws. Actually, how long does it last? 3 turns. Not her. Not her either. Okay, so they're regenerating. And they have strength. And we have... Then we could do protection from evil and... Bless and haste. Am I missing anything? I think Dinah here is the one who has haste. Rounds per one round per level. Okay, that'll be the last one. Maybe I'll just cast that once combat starts. I'll have her do that as her first spell. Okay, and then protection from evil lasts longer. Okay, and now bless. Centered on the middle. Attack. That and gone. Haste. Oh, we gotta center it.
Fine.
We're stuck. Okay, never mind. Attack.
What?
Oh, want to back us up a little.
Good job.
Okay. We're all attacking this one, right?
My blade will cut you down to size. What you want?
If Tempus wills it.
Hey, how are things going?
Whatever they need.
Well, she's making tracks.
Go for the ice pool! Go for the ice!
You know what? Well, there. This one's almost dead. That one's almost dead. Maybe we can finish them off.
Yes?
Well, they're not attacking. You need to be attacking.
Hurry up!
Good, we're doing better this time. We are buffed to the gills here. Anymore.
Why me?
Alright. Here fell Kiel, the Legion Killer. They weren't carrying anything, these guys. Okay.
Gotcha.
Hey, how are things going?
I know that's trapped. Not disarmed. Got it. Got the stuff. And now way down. Oh, wait. Unidentified buckler, unidentified morning star. She's still unencumbered? No, she shouldn't be encumbered. Oh, is this pause? Okay, never mind.
By Tempus Shield!
Vita Mortis.
She did cast that quicker, didn't she? I'm not sure. It looks like she cast it twice. Or it took effect the first time and then the... It took effect in the middle and then the... At the end it was just her gestures, but she was already healed. I'm not sure. Alright, so we got some stuff we can't identify. We can rest and then identify it if we like. Should we do that? Let's save. Or I can use scrolls. I'd rather save them. Because we might get attacked by stuff, I don't know. But we do need our spells back anyway. Okay, good.
What is it?
Alright, so this buckler. Keel's buckler. This is the buckler of Keel, the Legion Killer, firstborn son of Durlag, Troll Killer, and Clan Prince of his father's ill-fated tower. Its lightweight and excellent craftsmanship increase the dexterity of all who bear it by a single point. Dexterity plus one, armor class one. No protection against missile and piercing attacks. I think that's, like, typical for a buckler. I don't know if this is actually an improvement for anybody. Well, he's dual wielding, so he's not going to use it. Armor class 1. Oh, really? Well, negative 1, never mind. Looking at the wrong number. There you go, minus 2. Yeah, we don't really need that. Yeah, not an improvement, unfortunately. We'll sell it. And this Morning Star might be good for Branwyn. Keel's Morning Star plus 3. Firstborn son of blah, 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 blah. He who was wielding it in his final hour as he rushed to warn his father of the doppelganger's infiltration of their clan home. It is said that the intensity of his rage in these final moments permanently imprinted itself upon the weapon. All who wield it are overcome with this battle anger whenever an enemy is sighted. Oh, that doesn't sound good. Causes the wielder to go berserk may only be removed with a remove curse spell. Yeah, no thanks. Let's not equip that. Well, that was interesting. Do I dare push my luck here? Doppelganger again. Monsters awaken you from your rest. Indeed they do. Oh, it's Fernable now.
What?
Tempest, give us victory!
I don't want to talk.
Tempest,
to someone else.
Tempest, give us victory!
He's healing himself.
All right.
4,000 experience, though. I think I'll take it.
Sure.
Good job.
They're really gonna peer up the corridor here.
Butt we'll kicking for goodness.
The two warriors. Oh, I didn't even see that.
You can count on me.
I didn't see this.
Alright, alright.
Oh. Potion of Hill Giant Strength and Frost Giant Strength.
I like it here, where the gold grows.
She did a moonwalk back. Cool, that replaces what they used. Alright. Also got Frost Giant here. Frost Giant is 21. Wait a second. He's got two Storm Giants, so give him this one too. He'll stack it in there. There you go. Alright, now, yeah, resting again. Yeah, another one. We'll just keep taking that sweet XP, it's fine with me. This thing's gonna disappear, or change its form. Oh, you guys attacking?
Sure. Why me?
Why? Where is he? Oh, right here. Attack. Is land again?
Yes, a simple matter.
This group shows promise exceptional.
What is it?
Yeah, it's invisible or something. We're all swinging, right? I don't think everyone was.
All right.
Less than done.
Alright, whatever. Go sleep like that then if you want. Okay, we're rested. Good.
As directed.
Alright, alright.
A simple matter.
Okay. We should be good now.
Sure.
No problem at all.
Stairs down, huh?
Good job.
Another book? Dance with the Dead? Trap on stairs?
Good job.
Trap removed. Not going down the stairs yet.
Hey, how are things going?
Nothing we can mess with in here. What about this? Nope. Cannot open it through conventional means. There's a red light coming from there.
Sure.
Yeah, someone grab that book. What's it say again? Dance with the Dead. Yeah, take that gem. She had her blade active. Plus one arrows. Acid arrows. Is it more acid arrows? What she has? 74 of them. What else does she have? The piercing ones is all she has for that, and plus one. Yeah, that's it. Okay. All right, done. All right, so scouting ahead. Or is that a?
All right.
That's a door or something. Oh no, we can get through there. Alright, stand by, guys. Okay. Oh, we can get back into there?
Hey, how are things going?
It's another trap. Oh, crap. It's just a gas, though. They're not that bad.
All right. Good job.